No one ever said Jotaro Kujo was a nice guy. I beat the crap out of people. More than I have to. Some are even still in the hospital. I've had idiot teachers who like to talk big, so I taught them a lesson, and they never came back to class. If I go to a restaurant and the food's bad, I make it a policy to stiff them with the bill. But even a bastard like me can spot true evil when he sees it.